alchemy up, so I can't use that anything else. I don't have any magic points to use any of my spells, so I'm just gonna eat a mend leaf and hope nobody shoots me. Maverick did not go down in a single hit this time. To go through all my blessing stones to just this one fight. Just try and get Maverick alive through the fight. If you land this, we win. Wait. I have tremendous shock. We can land this. My struggle ends too soon. Glory to Galgastan! Glory! We have a ninja's mark, and if somebody requested to learn ninja, to go ninja, so we have that option. Paranite is up to level 4. As long as you survive, you got skill points. Before we get too far into this, initial warrant report notes. Nope. So let's see if I can equip any better gear on the Terra Knight. Also, equip the Defender's Ring because you need to stop getting killed. Alright, so that's a decent place to wrap, honestly. Actually, no, let's spend some level up points. I'm not sure you learn a skill slot next, but when you do. Actually, any dark magic you have that you can learn yet? No, I'll pick some dark magic. I'll head back to town and buy some stuff. You started learning healing magic too. You know what? Range counterattack, sure, actually. Spear is a fire medic, but you're actually good at it. don't know if you learn Mother's Blessing or Seraph's Pact. Why I've been neglecting you, I apologize, Altair. Covers what I can do for now. And everyone's kind of bowed out, so I'm gonna call it for tonight.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.